South Michigan, 127 away from their 1,000th win.
I mean, what they really should be doing here is take the snap, take about 3 or 4 seconds off the clock by just backpedaling and then take a knee. There's really no reason to run with no timeouts for Maryland.
You saw what happened with Miami and Georgia Tech earlier this season. Here's Corp.
Next week, it all comes to a head. The game, the Big Ten Championship, the college football playoff, history are all on the line. It all starts with Big Noon kickoff at 9 a.m. Eastern, only on Fox, Michigan, against the world-famous Ohio State Buckeyes.
Well, with everything that's gone on, in the last couple of years, and certainly this year, plus I know this game has always been the biggest game in college football, but doesn't it just feel even a little bit bigger this year?
If Ohio State can beat them,